I'm only glad I'm still here to be able to come. Now then, ladies and gentlemen, please use your imaginations. Imagine that you are doing probably one of the hardest jobs that can be done in this fair isle, and that is as a fisherman on the North Sea. Come with us. Hear the roar of the seas and the rain and you know the.
Come with us now.
Yes. And,
can you hear it?
Just out of interest, the sailing lugger. The lugger is a working boat, and a crab is a box of fish. With our nets and gear, we're faring on the wide and wasteful ocean. It's there on the deep that we harvest and reap our bread, as we hunt the bonny shoals of Erin. Oh, it was a fine and a pleasant day. Out of Yarmouth Harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger, for to go and hunt the shoals of Erin. Oh, the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment surely took some bearing. There was little kindness and the kicks were many, as we hunted for the shoals of Erin. Oh, we fished the sword and the broken vine. I was cook and I the quarter sharing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet, and I dream about the shoals of Erin. Oh, we left the home ground in the month of June, and to Canny Shields we soon was bearing, with 100 grand of the silver darlings that we'd taken from the shoals of Erin. You're a fisherman, you can swear and hold a man we bearing. Take a turn of watch with the other fellows, whilst we're following the shoals of Erin. In the stormy seas and the living gale, as we hunt the body shoals of Erin. Those are happy.